cut, doors to education shut. Tories leading still deceiving, no complaints, no ifs, no buts. Open up the national health to all kinds of private wealth.
Okay. Everybody, just in case you didn't know, Vodafone avoided paying £6 billion in tax.
All massive public spending cuts, doors to education shut. Tories leading still deceiving, no.
And this happened at the same time as the government making massive cuts to welfare budgets, people's benefits, to the Winter Fuel Allowance.
Keep all the aid on minimum wages, only rises to me. Oh, massive public spending cuts, doors to education shut. Tories leading still deceiving, no complaints, no ifs, no buts.
In 1 year, avoided paying £285 million in tax.
What a system, it's so great. La 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 la. It's a corporate welfare
state. £285 million compares to £300 million that they cut in the Birmingham City Council at the cost of 7,500 jobs and pay cut for council workers.
On my phone, you lie outside freezing while I'm resting my head. The stars in the bright sky, they sparkle like jewels. The ones that I pay for by robbing you fools. Outside in my garden, millions of escaped desires pay for in my expenses, which are rightfully mine. I need you, dear.